Hello there and welcome back to Highly Streetwise. Today we're going to be doing another unboxing slash unbagging video. You're going to find out what is currently in my bag. This is a bag that I actually bought in a charity shop down my road. So, there's quite a bit in there. It could actually do with a bit of clear out. So, it's an excuse to do it. So, let's get stuck in. See what I can find. My plastic reusable Starbucks cup. I use this not just for getting drinks at Starbucks, but I also, on my commute to and from work, I tend to take my own hot drink, and this I find really useful. You can literally buy them for £1. Bargain. What else have I got? Got a notebook. I always have a notebook in my bag because, as a writer, I like to, as soon as I get inspiration, quickly scribble it down. At the moment, there's a fan fiction that I'm writing where Alexander Hamilton has synesthesia. Don't even ask. My diary. I've bought an academic diary just so I can write like work stuff in there, and so it keeps me organised. Or as organised as I can be. My lint roller. My mother-in-law, well, boyfriend's mum gave this to me because I have to wear black to work. And when you have a white dog with white hair, it's a bit of an issue. So a lint roller is always useful. I always have a book with me. At the moment, I am currently reading J.K. Rowling's Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. It's one of the meatier books in the series. I've just gotten into Hogwarts, so we'll see how that goes. My purse from, this one's from Primark. I just saw it and I thought it was really cool because it's really shiny. Got a hairbrush. I always have a hairbrush in my bag because I'm always pulling up my hair and putting it down again whilst I'm out and about, especially when I'm working, so hairbrush is always useful. Got my headphones because I love to listen to music all the time when I'm out and about. I'm a responsible dog owner, so I always have a poo bag in my bag, always. I even carry a spare one when I'm on dog walks, just in case someone has forgotten to pick up their poop. Got the wrapper from my watch, some chewing gum because I like to keep my breath nice and fresh. Got my watch that I wear whilst I'm working because I can't have a phone on me while I'm on the shop floor. I have some Olbus oil because I had a really bad blocked nose the other day and I was having a bit of sinus trouble. I've got a fragrance sample from Givenchy. I thought I'd give this to Matt, my boyfriend, to give a go. I don't even know what it smells like. Who knows? As a result of my job, I end up with a lot of these fragrance tester doodaddies. Then I need to put these in the bin, really. Got some receipts. Got one from WH Smith and one from Sainsbury's. I think the one that was one. When was the one from Sainsbury's? I don't remember buying that. But it's a cafe latte. I can't remember buying that at all. And that's for my notebook, I think. Notebook and a biro. Got even more. Oh, that's a bus ticket, another bit of cardboard, another thing for putting perfume on, another bus ticket. The other one has a voucher for McDonald's on the back. Some cellophane. These blotters, I swear to God. Bit of paper. Another bit of plaster paper. Just got general bits of rubbish. What else have I got? Oh, another receipt. This one's from Boots. Oh yes, this is why I bought myself some nail pop varnish the other day. Oh, I've got some tea bags. I don't like paying for tea in staff rooms. I think having to get your tea from a vending machine is inherently awful and wrong. So I take my own tea bags with me. So yeah, some tea bags. Forgot those were in there. Some earbuddy thingies. Ooh. Yeah, some earbuddy doodads from an old pair of headphones. I should really throw these out. A bit of gum paper. Also got a sample of Rituals hand balm. I absolutely loved receiving this. So whilst I was working in a department store, one of the girls promoting this product was walking around. She gave me this. It's really lovely. It's Indian rose and sweet almond oil, and it sinks into the skin so quickly. So I might invest in an actual pot of this, maybe, because this was really nice. I've also got Whoosh, the temple balm from Lush Cosmetics. I adore the Dreamtime temple balm, as I explained in my previous video, so I thought ages ago that I'd buy the Whoosh equivalent. So it has the same fragrance as the Whoosh shower jelly, which is an amazing product in itself. It's bright and citrusy, so this is more for waking you up in the morning. So I always have this in my bag, just in case I'm feeling extra tired or slightly hungover, because I find this works a treat. We're getting there. So I've got some stationery. I always have loads of stationery in my pocket bags. So I've got some pens, some pencils, a highlighter and an eraser. I've also got a pencil sharpener. Yeah, I've got a pencil sharpener in here as well. Because again, I'm a writer and I like to be able to have something to hand at all times. Got some visitor passes from Boots from when I've been working there. Got a receipt from Poundland for plasters, because I think I'd gotten some blisters and ended up as a result having to buy some plasters. Another visitor pass. I have some change. How much in change do I have? That's 45 pence in change. Yep. Yet another pen, yet another pencil. Ah, these are plastic deck chair tokens and two deck chair tickets from Weymouth. The last time I was in Weymouth, which was a month or so ago, me and my shared lives carer decided to go to Weymouth with one of her friends from work. Her friend has a caravan. So we decided to go to actual Weymouth for the day, and we sat on the beach and we were given some deck chairs by a lovely couple who were going home. And they said, "Oh, keep hold of these." I didn't get the opportunity to give them back. So I've got these tokens now. Weymouth souvenirs. I also have my passport. Quite often when you're signing into places, you need photographic ID. The main one that I have at the moment is my passport. So this never leaves my bag. I've got a couple of lipsticks in here. The Max Factor. This is a Max Factor lipstick in English Rose, so 510. I absolutely love it. It's a nice natural one and it complements my skin tone quite well. And I like to wear this when I'm working. I also have a Kiko & Milano Unlimited Stylo in number 2. Again, this is more of a nude than a pink. And again, it matches my lip tone almost perfectly with a little hint of beige, a tiny bit of colour. So I really like this one as well. Oh, and another tiny bit of rubbish. Oop. Yep, I think that's empty now. Oh, was that another 5p? Okay, 50p in change. Yep, that is my bag completely empty. So there you have it. That is what's in my bag. I really need to sort out my life. So if you've liked what you've just seen, please like, comment and subscribe. Any information about some of the products and items that are in my bag that I absolutely love are in the comment in the description below. So again, thank you so much for watching, and I hope to catch you guys again soon.